Yes, my peoples, it is I, the one and only Woabah, and today is actually something different. Today is a 2K special, because as you guys can see from the title, we've hit 2K. And I really am grateful for, honestly, all the support and everything that's happened, man. Like, the last year, I started about a year ago, where I dropped one of the first videos. I dropped actually like a... I reacted to like a Tamil song, because at that, you know, that time it was sort of like the, you know, that area, the Asian sort of, the South Asian music scene was sort of popping. It still is popping, to be fair. Unfortunately, I just don't have enough of that community to actually watch me, but maybe one day. Anyways, I started about around then, and to be honest, I haven't looked back since, you know. I said I wanted to do this. I wanted to try something different, and I started doing reactions. And you know what? It was getting like, in the beginning it was slow. It was, of course, with anything you do is slow. But you just need to be dedicated. And I said to myself, I want to do 100 videos by the end of the year, and I'm happy to say that I did. I reached that target, and then before I know it, I was reacting, and then I hit 1,000 subscribers around that time. And to be honest, I was like, wow, okay, this is working. So then I was just like, you know what, I've hit that mark, and the 0 to 1,000 is the hardest part, to be honest. And I just started going, I just started making more and more, you know. Music never stops, music will always be a thing, and no matter what, if I keep reacting to that, then it will always work. Or if I react to something else, then it will always work. Now, I understand I might not be the most unique reactor, or I might, but you're doing something that a lot of people do. Well, to be honest, in this day and age, everyone does the same thing as each other, but they just do it in their own unique way. So obviously, you know, if people watched me because they like how I react or something, or I don't know, but I do appreciate you guys, because if it weren't for you guys... It sounds so cliche, man, but if it weren't for you guys, like, I wouldn't be making these videos. And if it wasn't for you guys telling me, oh, react to this, react to that, react to that. And, you know, fuck me, a lot of you tell me react to so many things. I wish I was like a machine. I could just pump videos out, you know, like six, seven videos a day, which actually I was doing at one point, like last year. I was making so many videos because I was just so determined and everything. And I still am. And the fact that we've hit, you know, 2,000, it's another big milestone, you know. Like, I basically gained another 1,000 of you in the last 6 months, basically. And who knows what will happen in the next 6 months, maybe in the next year or the year after that. I don't know. But all I know is I'm going with the flow, and I'm doing everything I want to do. And as long as I'm motivated and you guys motivate me as well and support me, then I have no reason to stop. The moment I stop is the moment I've given up, and I don't want to give up. This is something I love doing, something that I'd like to keep doing, and hopefully at one point I'll start moving on to bigger things like streaming, which is something that I've always wanted to do, and it was something that I originally did do, which is, if you go on my twitch.tv/Woabah, I was streaming, but I stopped. Just because I didn't have the fan base there, I didn't have the community like I kind of do now. So it was a bit difficult. So that's why I'm just focusing on this reaction thing. And I'm sorry that this intro is a bit long. I'm just telling you like what's going on. But anyways, you guys aren't here for this. I said to myself, and I said to you guys, I would make a top 10 drill like artists as a 2K special. And here we are, man. This is my personal top 10 drill playlist. I mean, my top 10 drill list. It's my personal one. So don't get at me for saying, oh, but you didn't include this, or you didn't include my man, you didn't include him. Listen, I've been listening to drill for years, man, like 6 years, okay? I know every single drill artist out there, okay? But this is my personal, my this is what gets me like active, what I feel like. You know what, when I listen to this, I'm like, yeah, I'm on smoke, okay? This is what I listen to. So please don't put in the comments, ah, oh, man, but you do. It's my personal. If you want to see a top 10 all-time drill artist, like drill artist, then that's not a biased perspective, because this is kind of biased. This is the people that I listen to, the people that I like. So you guys might like someone else. One of your artists might not be in this. So, like I said, don't get at me if your person's not included. I can make a separate video called a top 10 all-time drill artists of, like, from the beginning to now, basically. Just all-time, but pretty much. But this list is what I personally listen to, what I like. And, yeah, let's get into it, man. Before I even get into it as well, this was really difficult to pick because there's so many good drill artists out there over the years that have come and go. But obviously, it's all about the impact they make, and it's all about them and how they've affected drill. So that's the way I sort of see it. So anyways, we'll get straight into it, man. Let's go, man. Let's go. I'm going to start from number 10 all the way up to number 1. Now, you know, there's no reasons. There might be some reasons for as to why they're in that position, and I'll tell you why. So, at number 10, we got T-Scam. FSG T-Scam, you know, from, you can say Active Gang or whatever, but he's not Agar Grove to be exact. He's from another estate. But T-Scam, the reason why, you guys are going to be like, oh, why would you put T-Scam number 10? Like, he should be up, up, up. Now, listen to me. The reason why I put T-Scam at number 10 is because, first of all, he hasn't dropped that many songs. Only around 2020, 21, he started getting active. You know, songs like Lil Mix, and he's plugged in, the fucking cold. And yeah, because he's been in and out of jail. So to be honest, I was like, you know what, let me put him as number 10. He's a solid one. And to be honest, yeah, he is fucking good, man. He's fucking good. I'll play you guys a song right now that I like and I fuck with. So this is the song called Lil Mix. Carlisle's a tune. It's a tune, I'll just play a little bit. So I don't want to make a reaction. Music, hand me up. Listen to this, I don't swing my fist. If I rap my blazer, we'll swim it like a fish. If I sight at me, I hope he's getting ticked off the list. I'ma jump at the rash in my right arm glitch. He got done with the flicks and kicks. You weren't really moving, just a side twitch. This band all here's hot property. Check the windows, that undies come through the mist. This thing has a whole shape. You have to use our work to wind out the window. But once it's down on my rise, there's mop and watch our block do the limbo. Yeah, so that tune, Lil Mix, people. Honestly, I'll be honest, I may have heard it before the song actually came out. Exclusive, and I got my links there. But T-Scam, cold artist. The only thing T-Scam's lacking is his disco, this, what's it called? Discography. Something like that, you know, it's when you got a list of songs in it. But that's the only thing T-Scam's lacking. And to be honest, I don't know where he is now. You know, I think he might be in pen right now. I don't know. You lots, tell me in the comments, where is T-Scam? Because I'm not going to lie, T-Scam been missing. Yeah, man, he needs to come back, man. He was carrying Active Gang for a little bit, but he just got dipped in it. Now, another tune, to be honest, that I like from T-Scam is the fucking Plugged In, man. This is a tune as well. Listen to this, man. I just need to play this as well, man.
It's one piece shit, but trust me, dog. If I get up close, I'ma send him up to Atlas. And your broski ain't gonna back this. Your heart ain't in it, you ain't gonna hack this. Their man was talking lows, now we got youngers and olders in a fat spliff. Smells, the shotgun bells will swear like Corona, you don't wanna catch this. 15 when I first saw Doty, 7E when I first put hands on jail. Two times weren't something that I planned on. Now I'm fresh home, let's see what your gang's on. Jump out, bait.
Yeah, T-Scam, man, I'm not gonna play it too much, but listen, I've even reacted to T-Scam Plugged In, so go check that out, man. It's on my channel. I've reacted to T-Scam before. So there's at number 10, we got T-Scam, man. And I told you my reasons as to why T-Scam is on there. If you feel he should be high on the list, then let me know. But I'm going to go through the list and you tell me. But like I said, this is my personal list that I feel that, you know, it should be there. You know, he should be there. But yeah, T-Scam, if he releases more music, then he'll probably be up there for me. But at the moment, because he's only got like a couple tracks, you know, I can't really put him higher on my list. Now, in ninth place, In ninth place, we got, you know, this is again a controversial one, but PS Hit Squad. PS Hit Squad, ninth place, man. PS is cold, man. Cold. He's been around for a long time. If you don't know about PS Hit Squad, from Zone 2, same as Quankface. Now, he's got some banging songs like Bruce Willis, for example. I'll play you Bruce Willis right now. Came out time ago. But I'll play it.
Look, I spin it. I just see a op, drill it. Pull up and bust and skill it. It was probably us that did it. I got a bad old fuck, she win it. Scoreboard, we win it. Chingo is uptown sauce, we spilling. Yeah, you could die hard, Bruce Willis. Who's with it? I spin it. I just see a op, drill it. Pull up and bust and skill it. It was probably us that did it. I got a bad old fuck, she win it. Scoreboard, we win it. Chingo is uptown sauce, we spilling. Yeah, you could die hard, Bruce Willis.
So yeah, PS Hit Squad. If you want to hear that full tune, go listen to Bruce Willis. But PS Hit Squad coming in at number 9. Now, again, you guys are going to be like to me, what the hell, Woabah? How are you putting my man at number 9? He deserves to be up in the list. Now, personally, I don't listen to PS like that too much. It's not because I don't like his music. It's just there are other artists that I listen to that I'm like, you know, I'm more active to them when I listen to them. But arguably, PS lyrically, he's a top 5 artist. I'm not going to lie. He is cold. He is cold. So, like I said, man, this was a really difficult list. Very fucking difficult. So please don't get at me. I beg you. I can't, you know, like, you lots get at me. Say no more in it. I'll take the shots because I'm releasing this video. Another good fucking song by PS as well, man. The Plugged In. Plugged In with Fumes, man. Done his thing. Step up. I wish I was there when let fly. I would have jumped out, ching up a dead guy. Hits for bring out a skin like this. I used to step, show them how to step like this. For a black flag, yeah, we rep like this. Hey, guys, like that. We get man ripped. Had to burn my hoodie in. Now in North and South, I'm a bully. Bob round in that hostility. Yeah, man. PS is cold. PS is cold, man. PS is like, hey, let me do that again. Like, PS is cold, man. PS is cold, man. PS Hit Squad. Zone 2. Go listen to that, man. There's so many other tracks that PS has. I'm just naming the ones that I like the most. But anyway, on to number eight. Again, this is a controversial one. We got coming in at number 8, Lowski. We got Lowski at number 8, people. Now, Lowski has been in the drill scene from basically the beginning. If you lots remember, songs like DJ Khaled, Hazards, all these songs, prime drill, sort of before drill got watered down, sort of thing. Now, I'm going to play you songs that I like. So there's one with Mizzle Mac. Also, I know you guys are thinking, oh, Mizzle Mac, why is Mizzle Mac not on here? But to be honest, like I said, it's a tough, tough list. I don't listen to Miz too much like that. But he is cold as well. Attempted one, try put it in mud. I'll play you On Me. This is a song that I like. Fire up. Don't run up on me. Whoosh. I love it on me. Oh, leg. I hit and leave. Wave that arm like he's playing a Wii. It must be ski. All Supreme that snags in me. Or SD to the rest are free. Honey's on me, couple hundred on me. Don't run up on me. Whoosh. I love it on me. Oh, leg. Now, obviously, that's a recent sort of Lowski drill tune. I say recent, it came out actually almost 2 years ago. It'll be almost 2 years, July 23rd, 2020. Now, obviously, that was the year Miz or Mac got released. But unfortunately, Miz is back in pen. Unfortunately, I don't think he's coming out this time because he did something mad. Which, to be honest, I forgot what it was. But if you lots know, you lots tell me. Now, there's another old tune by Lowski, DJ Khaled. Now, this thing, look, 5 years ago it came out. If you lots remember this, then you're a real one, man. 8.7 million views. Look, Harlem. This was when Lowski... This was an era of drill. Honestly, this was a time. This was a time when drill was coming up. DJ Khaled scored on the ups like what's that another one? Man don't splash and that's my splash. Can I unbop and get done? Obviously that song there, man, DJ Khaled is a tune, man. Man don't splash and that's my splash. Can I unbop and get done? Hold them cat, pick up chat, need them ring we get done. It really is a bit mad because you see in drill three ways can happen. And all in this video sort of thing. Kennington, obviously, this is where Lowski's from. Harlem Spartans, the gang, if you remember them, you know, Kennington, where it started, Kennington, where my heart is. That is, you know, that song there, obviously, that took over, man. That time of drill, it took over. Now, obviously, don't look at me and think, oh, yeah, what Woba, why are you capping for? You weren't part of the streets and that. Listen, I was never in the streets, man. I was never in the streets. I've always just listened to drill because of the environment that I lived in and the people I was surrounded with, that I was around. But I was never fully involved. So, honestly, this song, DJ Khaled, does bring back memories. And I'm not going to lie, he done his thing. Miz flowed so good on this as well. But it's sad because Kennington, like I said, three things can happen to you, Drill. You either take the risk and you blow up, or you take the risk and you go pen, or you take the risk and you died. Biss, RIP, he died. Miz or Mac, he's in pen again, and I don't think he's coming out. Lowski, he's left Canada, that road life, to be honest now, which is good for him, better for him, and he's blown up. So that's why he is placed at number 8. And yeah, man, I'm not going to lie. He done his thing. Lowski done his thing, man. Lowski done his thing. I'm not going to lie. He done his thing. Now, coming in at number 7. Now, 7, I'm not going to lie. 7 is a joint one. I can't decide between these two. And you guys are going to look at me again and be like, what the fuck is wrong with you, man, Woabah? Your list is shit. Well, hey, it's my opinion. But at number 7, we've got Quengface. Now, Quengface has also been in the game for a long time. He's had some old tunes. Some tunes like Auntie, Quengface Auntie, if you guys know about that. Look, back then when it was called Zone 2. This is a tune and a half, man. I wouldn't even lie, came out 2 years ago.
Let's playing, man, I swear I was only playing, man.
Think yeah, out here playing? This is a tune, man.
Huh? Niggas die every day.
Scratch mixed it.
This is a tune, man.
Put on your gloves and ride.
Because I might be the one to kill your motherfucker, man.
Yo! Team make a man endo, plug said I'm hot, so he calls in an encro. Two-man step, get a man shit. Two-man step like I'm BT and Rendo. OT chips, and I make that flip, so I mix that flake with a benzo. Up block tap, letting it crash. Caught that AM, high that skin though. Yo, Rambo knife be lengthy, always slap corn to the hand. Things empty, felt like when I took that pool. Zombie mode when it hit my chest.
Well, I'm not gonna play the whole thing. You guys can listen to that if you want, but Quengface Auntie is a tune, man. Okay. It came out 2 years ago, and Quengface, him and PS, they just got wordplay like that, man. Honestly, and this is another song that I like. Swing It, man. Swing It is another good song. It's just the beats as well.
Beat this one.
Look at it. It sounds cold.
But I'm sold.
Scratch mixed it.
Yo, my boots, let's show them, show them. You know that the gang gang's loaded. 018 will beat and wax, and 017 will non-stop poking. Man, just roll up it quick, mad, unusual suit, man's rolling. Scared man, money don't make no money, so man still ring trap through COVID. 1,000 pairs popped off in a whip, that's me for the week and a half. I'm in the cut 3 days and my thing as she's screaming mad because we ain't had a bar.
Hey, to be honest, I forgot the lyrics really, some of them, because these tunes, man, I used to rinse them out, but I stopped. But this is why it's in my sort of my personal sort of thing, because Quengface and PS have been doing their thing for Zone 2. They deserve to be there. Karma is also a good artist as well, but unfortunately I do not listen to Karma like that. So yeah, it was kind of a weird one. But in joint place with Quengface, I'm not gonna lie, it's someone that I feel like a lot of you guys are gonna hate on me for this, because like I said about T-Scam, this artist hasn't made that many songs as well, but I'm not gonna lie, the songs he's made are fucking bangers. And with that being said, coming in joint 7th with Quengface is your boy Yanko. Now Yanko, honestly, he's had some banger tunes. He's got this tune called Fishing, where it was like swim, dip, swimming, maybe kind of fishing or something like that. He's got tunes, Anyone Can Go as a tune. His next up is a tune. But me personally, I'm not gonna lie, the Yanko Plugged In, which I have reacted to, it gets me hyped all the time. Notice why it's the most, 5.3 million and 5.4 million, The Cold Room. Bro, this guy is talented, but he hasn't released that many tunes like that. He's got a lot of tunes, but it's not as big, you know. But this Plugged In, man, crazy. crazy. I'll play a little clip right now of me reacting to Yanko.
Gaza, Black Gaza, you would have thought he made cannabis legal. How many youths turn marijuana? Me and Chibo step with katanas for J-Back's baby father.
I heard pause that, I'm done, bro. Done with this, man. Done with that, man.
Now you saw that clip and you saw how I was. Obviously, the webcam back then was shit. It wasn't smooth. But man, for old time's sake, I'm not gonna lie, I've got to listen to Yanko. I literally know the lyrics to this plugged in, man. Like it's just gotta get played. It's just gotta get played. I'll play a little bit, but yeah.
Yo, fuse the engineer.
Everything, bro. Yanko, the it's the voice, it's the flow, the beats, the beat selection that he uses, the whatever the beats he picks or whatever, or the ones that the producers obviously. But Yanko, mad. He's a mad artist. Just listen.
Yeah, Black Gaza shit.
Black Gaza, you know, he's from Seventh Side as well. I keep I'm not saying where these lot are from. So obviously T-Scam is from, he's active gang, but he's not Agar Grove. He's from another estate called FSG or some shit like that. Another place in Camden or whatever. And then obviously you had PS Hit Squad from Zone 2. Lowski, Lowski's he's just not really affiliated. These artists are not affiliated anymore, but he's from Lowski's from the Kennington area. Quagface Zone 2 as well. Yanko, Seventh Side, to be exact, he's from Black War Estate, I'm pretty sure, which is in Forestgate, I think.
Get me.
Don't step in park. Step with the iron, man, put a hole in your chest like Tony Stark. If you try and run away from the shows, crash into man like Mario Kart. Try to send these niggas to hell, these thoughts inside of my head are dark. When the man then hopped out the car, put him in the Benz, your nigga got murked. Probation thinks that I'm unemployed, but I'm glad they're putting in work. As soon as my blade inserts, I'm trying to pull your ribcage out of your shirt. I can tell they've been in a gym, cause when we pop girls, it's fitness first. I still don't know what's worse, the way they run or the lies they tell. If I heard my man's got ice, I'm back at the heat trying to make him melt.
Like, come on. If I heard my man's got ice, I'm going to back out the heat trying to make it melt. Like, the guy's got wordplay, man. Let's just carry it on, man. Man.
I can swear on my fucking life. I've had men swimming like Michael Phelps. I was trying to get my appeal, so I lied to the job.
Like, look at Fumes there, man. He's just there, like... Fumes knows he's cold. The wordplay, everything. And the way he does it is so elegantly vicious. He just does it elegantly, man. It's beautiful to listen to. I forgot to say, this is a top 10 authentic drill. This is what real drill is, kind of sort of thing. Or at least close to what it kind of is. Because nowadays we've got commercial drill, which is obviously, if you want me to make a list of commercial drill artists, I could do that if you want. But obviously, this is like the authentic, the sort of the drill sort of thing.
Oh, health, remove organs, I'm a fucking surgeon. You know I do operations. That nigga ain't spilt no juice, no. His rumble's dehydrated. Hey bro, do you think it's fucked that I'm stabbing so entertaining? My man ran for me, but my right hand caught up and shaved him.
They're like, Yanko, where did you go? They don't want this girl on road, so they locked me down in Z00.
Try to turn my green like Luigi, turn my red like Mario. He tried run, but he was slow. Handbrake turn and give him a pull. Cut you in your white t-shirt, I'll strap it red like you play for stock. Roll up to a pagan fiesta, we're all focused when we hop in the Ford. Smoke coming out of a car, but it ain't coming from an exhaust. I want some mutes in the edge right now so they don't come gate no more. First gate is the hood that I come from, but black water,
of course. Hey, listen, I need to stop now. I can't play anymore, but I can't. I'm too into it, but you see what I mean? Yanko's there, man. Yanko does it, man. Yanko does it. If you don't know about Yanko, get to know about Yanko, man. And obviously, there's going to be a lot of people be like, ah, what the fuck? You put Yanko in your list? He hasn't even made that many tracks. But man, go listen to Yanko and tell me he does not make you active. Tell me he does not make you jump out your window right now and go find someone that you hate and make him swim like Michael Phelps. That brother there is going to get silver, but not gold like Michael Phelps. But yo, another thing, Cauldron, man. The Yanko X joints, man. You listen to this at the gym, you're going to start deadlifting more than whatever you're deadlifting now. You're going to start benching whatever more than you're benching right now, man. Aye. Currently in lockdown right now. This song, man, is a fucking tune. Yanko, it honestly is arguably, he could be the definition of drill music. The bars, wordplay, literally the rudeness, the delivery, the flows. It's everything, man, everything. Yanko is cold. It was a tough one, really. because he shouldn't be so far down the list, but he is, man. I play you this lot. You know, obviously this guy joints on the thing as well. You know, best believe what happens to the, but look, they lost that heart. But I guess I'd give it to, but every time he lost it, the Navy Honda. Fucking hell, man. Hey, but I'm gonna go skip to the part where Yankun comes in. Like Drake on the one, one dots. Dots. Up when I'm getting them down. All 16, how we down on the main road. Boy, better open your eyes, it's big face, Drake can't see no halo. Man, literally. When Yankun comes in, you ready? And ready. Cause every time someone gets bucked, they up for a brand new hearse. How do they rap on beats? They give all of that oral B when the gang ain't got no fucking teeth. Have your intestines with this spaghetti and I don't mean food from Italy. I'm gonna stick in my yank and twist it until my yank says stop twisting me. I'm from first gate VWC. I'm black water, not woody. If you know, then you know what I mean. If you didn't know, my ops are tired. Why did you got put to sleep? Like this, I'm chatting with group. Let's try to join in the speed. Yanko, fuck, man. That's what I'm saying, man. That's why he's in my top 10. Man. Did he rat a catch that Roden? This thing out of my man soul got satin in common. They both got stolen. When it's us lot hopping out motors. And listen to the bars. Are you ready for this part right now? He's about to say a little X-Men reference. Listen. Use their heart like organ donors. I'm really trying to X-Men off if I step with metal in my hand like Logan. I've got metal in my hand like Logan. And it can't fit like Jessica Dime. Rambo saucy covered in ketchup. This ketchup didn't come from fucking Hines, man. They don't come from Hines. Like Logan and it can't fit like Jessica Dime. Rambo saucy covered in ketchup. This ketchup didn't come from Hines. The Varley's more love violent crime. Said he said them a risk to the public's high. I heard I got chinged and I said I go collie. If that was true then pigs can fly. Hey, currently in lockdown right now. Sorry people, sorry. You guys must think I'm tapped, but listen, Yanko. Yeah, Yanko and Quenkface are joined together, but I might have to put Yanko above Quenkface. But fuck me, this is a difficult, very difficult list. I'm not gonna lie. But anyways, well, see that, man. Yanko's mad. Now, I'm not gonna lie. Oh man, this is a tough one. Right, so Yanko and Quangface was joint. Now, you know what? This next one is a controversial one. This is more this is probably the most controversial one on the whole list. But coming in at number 6, we've got Old Diggity. Yeah. Old Diggity, man. Now I don't listen, obviously. I'll be honest. Diggity was cold. Like, he's still cold, don't get me wrong, he's still cold. But I don't like the current music he's making now, only because it's the commercial sort of drill. You know, it's more appealing to those in the countryside, that kind of thing. But it's not the authentic drill that, you know, you want to hear, like, you know, when he says, chef, swim, make him drown in my man's blood. You know, like, I'll give you an example, for example. So one of the first things, like, Diggity affected drill big time. Him and the group 1011, back when they were called 1011, obviously W10, W11 postcode. I'm pretty sure they were the first drill group to, like, get censored or something from the police. They gave them a CBO, something like that. I forgot what it is. But yeah, man, they clearly they were on shit. Like, they were doing some mad stuff. Like, they were dissing. Obviously, back then, you know, if we listen to Diggity Play for the Pagans now, I'll just play you Diggity play for the pagans. I'll be honest with you, man, was listening to this tune fucking 017 is obviously when the song came out. Now obviously they were them times, you know, T-Wiz was getting dissed so much. It was very bad to hear, I'm not gonna lie. Obviously T-Wiz, if you lots don't know the beef like that, there was T-Wiz from, oh god, I think he's from, fuck man, I don't know where, I can't remember where he was from, which area, but all I know is that the 156 lot and TPL and that, they were all against, you know, and 12 World and 12 Anti, all of that, they were all, you know, they're all Alliance'd. And I just remember that time, like, you know, they kept saying T-Wiz got splashed and got murdered and all of that, man. And it was obviously they were mocking it. When obviously CGM, it weren't CGM that actually done the drill. It was actually, I think, Rain is Lane or something like that. One of them. I think it was T-Rose. Yeah, that's it. And that's why the whole beef with T-Rose and T-Wiz, both of them died. It's unfortunate. It is sad, you know. That's the drill life, man. That's the life that these people live. And in the streets, it's not a game, man. It's not a game. Your life can get gone at any moment. And that's why, you know, Play for the Pagans was one of the first songs, really, that kind of, like, it was like, damn. It was very drill. And, you know, the original video got taken down, to be honest. It's a bit hard to actually look for the original video. Yeah, man. Actually, no. Was it No Hook? Nah, I think it was Play for the Pagans.
Round instantly with a Brocky.
Yeah,
three piece in the back Kentucky. ST and Banks went live, so I got round instantly with a Brocky.
See, look, when Digga D, this time Digga D, obviously he was cold. He was drilling. Now I'm not gonna lie, you know, like, you know, I'm hearing the singing and all of that, which is fair enough, man. It's fair. You know, at the end of the day, you gotta respect someone who's making money and leaving that kind of life. But obviously, you know, there's a lot of controversy around CGM. They're probably maybe quite hated a lot. Same with OFB as well, quite hated a lot. But both have impacted the drill scene hugely. And to be honest, Digga D's, like, I think after, you know, Double Tap Diaries was pretty good, not gonna lie. But that was the last album I kind of proper listened to. Yeah, because I don't know, man. The recent one, Naughty by Nature and all of that, I don't know, man. I sort of don't really... I don't know, man. It's just my personal opinion. I don't really like it. But let me play a Digga D tune that is actually... Yeah, here it is. No Porkies, man. If you guys know about this tune here, even Savo and ZK as well, man. Them two are lots... Oh, look, I commented here. Mad. I commented on it like 3 years ago when it came out. Mad. So this is when they actually came back. I think they all got released or something. Digga D had just, he was in pen for a bit, like a year and a bit. And he came back and this is one of the first tunes they dropped. And I'm not going to lie, it's a tune, man. Like Savo and ZK. Yeah, now to be honest, ZK, man, I don't know what's going on with ZK, man. The guy hasn't released, but I think that's because, again, I think they banned him from making music or something. Like, so they really did impact drill. They really, really did impact drill. But I will just play you a quick snippet of this tune.
YouTube gangsters, real life faggots, they get mocked and brushy. Free all the gangs soon land, little set back in the can is nothing. Gang, bitch, stop moving, salty, come TikTok for the gang, no stunting.
Brock it, set it. See it up right there, man, dead it, yeah.
Nope, we're cut from a different cloth. We do things that them boy won't do. Gang, a man talk.
Yeah, that's the high top Digga D, you know. Who remembers high top Digga? Honestly, before, when Digga D was like this, the high top.
Confused like witch, pin pirates.
Oh, this is ZK cold as well, bro. Oh, there's Digga.
I wanna flip-flop. I'm looking at my song like, what's going on? I'm so confused. What? I run around London nude if you tell me a time to spill some juice. I'm watching myself on the news like there's no way that we're calling the truth.
No way.
My screw ain't loose, I ain't got when I bought me a shotgun, I don't want loose. We need more yards for hammers.
Yeah, man, Digga was cold in this one, man. He's got his own
man in your bib when I slide on your block, ain't no one about. Wow. Shotgun with a shotgun, pop one day, run when I'm leaning out. And I pick guys with my flick knife, man, don't think twice, they scream and shout. If my man's wearing Armani, do his AJ and leave no trace.
Yeah, if my man's wearing Armani, do his AJ and leave no trace. Okay, if my man's doing Armani, yeah. Do his AJ and leave no trace. AJ Tracy, Armani is AJ at the end of the day. Armani something or whatever. It's a bit mad, or like the AJ Tracy bar. And listen to the next one, Santan Dave reference.
TT Flick and the sand come tan like Dave.
TT Flick and the sand come tan like Dave. You know, so Digga D, you gotta give it to Digga, man. As much as you can hate him and everything, you say he's a kappa, whatever, all of that. But musically, he's good, man, and he's been cold from young. Like, I've heard him since, you know. And obviously, this is obviously, you know, this brings me to the next song, man. The fucking tune of the year, like, I'm pretty sure. Look at it, they even released it as well. This thing, the 10-11. Next up, Janet Beats. This is what really pioneered this. It elevated, like, I think this is when drill started becoming sort of getting into the mainstream scene. Like, it just started popping. Because listen to this, man. This beat, one of the beat, this beat, whoever made this beat, Janet Beats. Man, this song, yeah, next up, I promise you, I remember when it was on Mixtape Madness, it was the first tune to hit like 10 million, a draw, or 20 million. It was number one. It was on like 25 million and then it got taken down. Imagine. Feds took it down. Imagine if it was still out to this day. It'd probably be on like 100 million views. I'm not even going to lie. Because this really elevated Digger. Like, obviously, after this, I think he went prison. Then came back, you know, dropped No Diet, all of that. Went prison again. Then came back, dropped more and more. So you got to respect it. You got to respect it. But I'm going to play the iconic Digger D tune here.
Bro, put boxing, draws 3-5 and scores for man if you want that. Don't talk like you're bad, you ain't on that combat. Juice gon' spill like cognac. Whip that shit, don't stop till I lock that. Heard as a mash on Selman, caught that. Verbal abuse is long, act, stop that. Back out the mash and drop that, shot that. If you want budget, man, got that. Band in DD, smash it and dot that. Chop that countryside with a guap sack. Jumping picks, you ain't bro, man, crop that. No whip, them pedal back, risky. Flipped it, back up my shank and dip it. Ballistic, pushing my shank and twist it. Peps ain't clean, that's Oreo biscuits. Man's mashing, coming with lead. Mission mash for the bread. This great thing's way too fast, bitch. Pull up your trousers, only one head. Might put dick down in her neck. All time, that's the best. Ejaculate in her mouth, I'll pull out. Ejaculate on her breast.
Like, come on, man. I'm sorry. You guys were thinking this guy is so wet. He's just rapping along. But because that time, man, all these songs, man, they just get you flowing, like singing along, man, rapping along, man. And that's what Digger D, man, has done. But don't get it twisted. This is old Digger D I like. I like the old Digger D. Okay, you lots might say, oh, but his songs are good now. His songs are good. Nah, man, I don't know, man. Old Digger D will never be topped. That's all I'm going to say. This the Digger D now is commercial. Am I wrong? Let me know if I'm wrong. Like, because he is commercial. Let's be honest now. It is commercial. Now, we're in the top five now. We're in the top five. So we've had T-Scan, we've had PS, Lowski, Quinkface and Yanko, and Digger D when he was in the old days, basically. Now, top five. Top five was so tough. Top five was very tough. I'll be completely honest. I had to think about this one. And I had to think about who do I actually listen to. And I'm like, yeah, you know what? This is it. This gets me going. Like, I'm ready sort of thing. Like, I'll go gym and I'll be like, yo, phew. When this song comes on and I'm like, you know, I'm ready. But, you know. Like I've said, coming in at number five, you guys are going to hate me for this, man. I can already see it, man. I can already see it. We've got Seventh Side CB. Seventh Side CB. Now, I know you're thinking, what? CB, fucking fifth. Who the hell is going to be fourth, third, second, first? Well, I'll just play you CB. Take that risk. And I'm not going to lie, he took that risk and unfortunately he got 23 years. I don't think we'll see CB like that again. I know it's very sad to hear, but, you know, I think it's quite difficult being in that trial. Obviously I'd love for more music for him to get released, but there's only so much music that can be released. And also, if you guys didn't know, I actually reacted to CB's latest album, Adrilla's Perspective 2. Go watch that fucking hard album. And that is exactly why he's number five on my list. Because of that album and previous songs that he's made. And this is one of the songs that I like. At Risk. And this is a tune.
Yeah, we put corn in clips. How many times did we take them trips? I was walking around with a 3-8 spin. How many times did I take that risk? How many times did they shoot and miss? How many times did they touch civilians, then try and rap and claim that shit? How many lads been taking shit? How many times did we tape off strips?
Right, that was. I'll play you a little bit of that. If you want to listen to that full song, it's called CB Take That Risk. Definitely listen to that. Now, another thing that I fucking fuck with, No Lies Freestyle, man. Both the first and second one, man. I'm not gonna lie.
SF squeeze first.
This is a fucking banger. This one here. I love Chris Rich.
How many men can rap and tell no lies? All the things I've done for the guys. Done more than risk my life. Splash man deep in the seat inside. This beef all end to all the ups, that's normal. Me get ups down, that's plural. Lost my step, I left man awful. That's another for the street. Been taking over. Back in the day, they was winning, but things been different. Ever since man got older, we carry this beef on our shoulders.
Ah, oh, CB, man. Now, I don't know his lyrics like that, to be fair, but he's just, you know, when he's on the fucking, when he's doing his thing, man, it's just cold, man. And even the still active tune here with Suspect and Broad Day, man, just listen to this as well, man.
What's with a lion? What's with a captain? Most man don't ride with the intent to kill. So what's the point of drilling if you ain't trying to do killings? I just say that I've killed before.
CB is drill, bro. He really, no one's really like, obviously he's taken some L's. Every drill has taken some L's. But CB, like, the guy does pure authentic drill. And if you go listen to Driller's Perspective 2, man, Driller's Perspective, listen to all of that, man. Like, even his Plugged In as well. It got so much controversy as well. I remember he said something out there. Look, 7th CB.
Anyway, get me. Man, know the thing.
Like,
already what time it is, innit? Get me. We run this thing, innit?
It's mad because I'm pretty sure he was in jail these times, yeah. And the fact that Fumes has taken CB's jail voice and put it in the studio is a bit mad, you know, so credit to Fumes.
Done them nerfing. That ain't no point if you hit man's leg. Me, I'm trying to touch man's eyelid.
Yeah. That's not actually CB, if you're those of you.
Yeah, I've got love for my bros, man. Drilled that punk, I bro didn't like him. I'm really in the field, it's frying. Ask the ops, cause they rating my team. Drills get done by us. Swing them shanks, trying to puncture lungs. You ain't ever walked in a pool of blood. Left man red like a London bus.
Left my red like a London bus, you know, mad. It's CB, man. It's just CB. He really, that's why he's in the top five for sure, man. There's no way you can have a drill top 10 and not put CB in there. Even if you don't listen to him, you have to, out of respect, because the guy is just, it's just active. And there's so many other tunes as well by CB, to be honest, that are fucking cold as well, man. Honestly, Driller's Perspective too, man. There's so many good tunes, man. No Lights Freestyle Version 2 is cold. Vladimir Putin is cold. Even Married to the Streets, where it's a bit of a, like, it's sort of like a girl one. It's a tune as well. Rapper Road, still active. Machines with Quengface. That's another thing Quengface done. King of Drill. He's just cold, man. He's cold at that, man. CB. So that's CB coming in at number 5. And yeah, man. What do you guys think, man? I know I'm going to get a lot of hate for this, but I'm ready. Bring it on. Number four, man. It's getting tougher and tougher now. It's getting tougher and tougher. But number four, man. You know, back in the day he wasn't all that, but over time he showed his worth. And you could say his work rate did, you know, increase. And with that being said, at number four we got fucking Work Rate from 6 UB6 156, whatever you want to call it. But I don't think he affiliates like that anymore. Work Rate. Bro, all I'm gonna say is there's so many tunes with Work Rate that's just cold, and this is one of the tunes as well.
Sense.
I even know the lyrics. I know some of the lyrics. It's a bit mad, but yeah, Work Rate really, really has, like, the in this year and the past year, he's blown up, man. And I'm glad to see that he's getting sort of recognition, man. Because I've been listening to him for a long time, man, and they're fucking cold. He's fucking cold, man. So. My raps, but
I was when the sun got chinged on that road. The sun got chinged on that road. But the up boys still tell that there's an angle. By 18, I had 10 on my. Throw L's up, where they at though? How many times have I slid to the I was 19 trying to test my backbone, bro. Clock that face and afro. Lift up the ting like Bismillah. Cop that back, lean back, let that go. Lift up the ting, got stuff for the law, man. Cop that back, lean back, let that go. Niggas know me, I'm on violent stuff. Dismount, man, D out the proclamic. He got opened up outside the. Now everyone's blaming us. But you know us, we don't give two fucks, don't slide back, chingo.
Boss, I can't even keep playing it, man, because it's just you know what, I can't spoil it too much for you lots, man. I can't give you too much. That's just a little bit. That's a little bit, you know. But Work Rate Plugged In, fucking banger, man. Oh my days, even this thing, man. Ah, need to MB Work Rate 60. Yeah. It's gotta get played. Yo, what are you telling me? She's took the name of time, stuff for law. Listen to this one.
The
dog's
still stuck in the trap and he can't relax, so he flips that package. I want to up block with halberds, left way more, we ain't double tapping. I want to up block with halberds, left way more, we ain't double tapping. You can get bored like capsules, can't lie, that list is long.
Man, I just deep Work Rate's been on Plugged In 3 times, bro. Look, he's got the. This got taken down. And he's on with Nito MB. That's also a tune as well, man. Let's hear this one on. Nito's on that. We can't be playing that one. But man, even the Cold Room as well, man. Work Rate. It's cold.
For Instagram, you. I have tits and back. Anytime I heard this, killed on gang. I took that whack to the flats. Me and bro both on chingings. One, two, whizzing.
There is another tune, man. You know what? There's so many tunes, yeah. Look, TikTok. This one as well. It's a bit of a commercial one, this one. But it shows its versatility, man. Just listen to this. TikTok.
TikTok. Tank is flying, the ops is sliding, gliding, riding, trying to get back for the friends that's. TikTok. TikTok. Cast all but timing, us man seek while them man's hiding.
How many op boys fed from the iron? TikTok. TikTok, the London lots can't stop them blocks.
Remember that time when he caught that rapper dirty cap and slatted him up.
His little broski
watched in shock, then got the same treatment.
Oh gosh, we've all left up.
3 hours at the walk, three of my brothers are missing a lot.
You would never look to your eyes and play to Allah, you don't live this life. H15, man. Hey, man. I'm telling you, work rate is something else, man. And he's really getting fucking, he's leveling up. Leveling up, man. He deserves to be in the top five, man. Honestly deserves to be in top five. But there's so many tunes, bro. Fucking Reject. Reject is another one. I know all these songs because I just listen. This is another banging track, man. By the way, I've reacted to all of these, by the way. So go watch them if you haven't seen them. Two in a day, no, they can't believe it.
Two in a day, no, we can't believe it. Throw O's up, y'all washed up, reject. Throw O's down, we prove that we mean it. Give us the drop, the thing is sweetin'. What can you tell us about GBG shit? Two in a day, no, we can't believe it. Check that score, bro, it's more than even. I know you heard his head was leaking. No evidence for the man, them squeeze it. Two in a day, no, we can't believe it. Throw less up, we ride sticks up. You could do your research, what I mean these did. Free low A, I miss my blood. Really done way more than the Oscar fit. I love riding, just give me a reason. All of them strips that my Mindy's bit. If the pagans could, they'll forfeit. Add that K to the six, that's bullshit.
Man, can't play too much, man. You lots enjoy that. I've given you my drill, honestly. And if you want my drill playlist as well, shout me, man. I can plug you. I'll plug you lots, man. But anyways, work crate coming in at number four, man. That there's too many tunes, man. He's good on even the big link up, fucking 156. That thing, where is it? No hook. Where is it? No hook, man. 156, no hook. Why am I seeing TPL, BM and Mini, man? Where is it, man? Here, is it this one? Yeah, this one. Should have been practicing D, but I was in Cumbus Rain Machine. Man said lyrics, you know. 60 abs have work crate and active broad day suspect. Imagine if Too Smokey was on this. It would have been game over. Back on trap on Vodafone, not like. Even 60's cold as well, but I can't put him on the list just because he hasn't released enough tunes by himself. And also, you know, I don't know. He's just been in prison. D-Boy just got quenched. Listen to how work crit comes in after broad day stops. Listen.
Six gang of it all blocked this like concrete lines. 10 plus we did guys for rambles. We brought that big nine, no thick nines. Never came for this fight. Can't for Smith, I need me a 3-5. You know my business while incline. But we need more phase with trap queens. If there's a whack on solo decline. My rambo been ripping through L. Your step with smoke, get one in your Levi's. That's bro, but he ain't involved. So why the fuck draw keys rapping about Levi?
I work crit is too cold, man. I'm sorry for rapping along. I know I sound so wet for rapping along right now, but I don't give a shit. Honestly, so cold. That's what drill's supposed to do. Drill's supposed to just make you active, like bop your head and you start rapping along. Nowadays, I'm showing too much love to work crate. So anyways, though, work crate, fucking cold, man. If you don't know about work crate, you're missing out. Go listen to him. Now, top three. I wonder what you guys are thinking right now. What, he hasn't mentioned certain artists, huh? I see you, but number three, I'm not gonna lie. Now, this is someone that I've listened to for years, and this guy, his work rate is actually better than work rate. No offense to work rate, but it's true. He's been around for a long time, and to be honest, he's never made a bad tune. I don't think there's a bad tune he's ever made. So with that being said, give it up for our number three, Nito MB. Nito MB, man, he deserves to be top three because he's fucking cold. Now, I'm going to play you a track that I fucking love that's underrated as hell. Tim and Barry Know My Min. This freestyle was, it was actually recorded live on road. I'll play you a little bit so I don't get fucking copyright issues. But here we go. Look.
We are towners, hopping them counters, and that's no cap, we are mini encounters. And with Saunders, big ting got the powers, he still put shows in the back like Bowser. They leave flower, but don't ride like cowers. Their man tried come to the block and got counter. We spent hours, their blood pours like showers. He ain't gonna make it home base like rounders.
How's your mum? She good, yeah?
Don't lie, try to see you, good, yeah? If he stepped out, got bun at his hood, where funny how one day me, they're good, yeah? It's weird how the...
Ay, fuck, man. Bro, trust me, listen to No Miming. This is actually a banger, but I'll play you another tune that I fuck with, man. Fucking... You know, a lot of times I always say, you know, how can you give man verbal abuse? You try come to the hood, that to bust. Lightwork freestyle, man. 13 million, bro. There's a reason why there's 13 fucking million.
Didn't get touched, but still left Jews. It wasn't from us, it must have been you.
Nah, Nito's been around for time. You gotta respect Nito's grind, man. Gotta respect it.
How can you give man verbal abuse? Try come to the hood, had to bust at you. We didn't get touched, but still left juice. It wasn't from us, it must have been you. My Air Force One's got crease brand new, but I'm running from dick, so it's fuck these shoes. You left your mate, that ain't your bruise, that ain't your bae, I beat that boo. How you tryna say man ain't on it? What you know about hopping on bonnets? 3-2 on my waist, no jean size, cheeky finish, I might just lob him.
Hey, apparently he was a cold baller as well, you know. I mean, I heard a couple, you know, obviously... A couple of men were telling me he was actually a baller back in the day, you know, could have been on the pitch doing rainbow flicks, but instead I'm reacting to drill. But yeah, Nito MB, man, that lightwork freestyle, man, fucking cold tune, man. What else, man? There's so many tunes. There's fucking Starburst, like I know bare tunes. This is a tune that came out. Honestly, these are all underrated tunes.
Eyes on my target, park up, now stretch corn like I'm playing with slinkies. One eye closed when I aim, no archer. Feds are about, so the block's all risky. Fresh new dots came straight from a farmer. You can get hit in your brain, no pinky.
Yeah, you know Nito again. He's got wordplay, he's got bars, he's got the flows, man. Like, honestly, you know, Freem as well, man. Like, just hear it out, you know, like. This is the remix though, innit? I'm sorry, hun. You know, another tune.
What's going on?
That bin bag. Look, job weren't done. I'm gonna spin that bin bag. No, we ain't done for the chit chat. Running blocks don't put us lost. You see that?
Now, one of the first look. I know. Like, I don't want to play you guys too much of the tunes because you should just go. But one of the first things I heard, Nito MB mad about bars. Kenny All Star. You know, man. This is elevated him, man.
My man, back it out and then shove it in that duffel bag. What the gun is in? Talking crap, but ain't on nothing, man. Wrap the fuel up in fucking cling. Mention bro, get dropped. No talk, we ain't in a no talking kid. Talking shit. Then he got hit with a stick, but he claims that he walks with his.
Nah, I can't lie. I'm excited, man, because Nito has been quiet for a minute. Obviously, there were speculations that he left and all of that. But honestly, I, you know, if you guys know, look, I'm just going to show you. Look at this, people. Nito MB, the hotspot. 2 days ago, 2,000 comments. 2,000 comments, but already 2,150. Look at this guy's comment. Nito MB is the best in drill. I don't care what anyone says. He's never messed with the flows of delivery. I don't think he's ever had a bad tune. Can you not hold us hostage, bro? You know, like everyone rates Nito MB, bro. If Nito is not in your top five list, like you guys are thinking, oh, how's Nito not number one? Well, obviously you'll see who's number one in a minute, soon. Even this thing, Nito MB HB freestyle.
This one's been,
you know,
more...
pretty. You know, fly OT and go get lag, man.
It's,
you know,
crested, so.
These are all look. This is a tune as well, tune.
Pretty new block, but they all look brass. Fight OT and go get lag. I'm beefing neats that ain't no teeth, but go and make songs when I do about whaps. I'm beefing tracks that go make raps about.
Obviously, forgive me if I don't know the lyrics like that, because these are all songs that I listened to, but I've just forgotten some of the lyrics, man. But you know, give him the drop, that's to be a bad credit.
In a right, what a standard procedure.
I'm eager to go Fabia Pagan.
Broski's with it, his shank game's wicked. It's on a hot block, putting blood on the pavement. Big stainless on the 9mm, bro. Eager to come out and meet and no greetings when I see drug dealers. And he was screaming, attention seeker.
Amen. How could I forget the notorious adlib? Amen. Nito, you know, Nito, man. He's too fucking cold, man. Anyone that says, nah, Nito shouldn't be on the list, suck your mum, man. How are you telling me Nito's not on this, bro? Nito's cold, man. Honestly, man. Look, bro, where's the Nito? Nito MB plugged in. Look at this.
Don't put a thing in.
Oh, man. Okay, you're plugged in with fumes. Sensei. We ain't gonna lie too much. We ain't gonna lie.
Look. We ain't gonna lie, but the jewels get done. Put a thing in and whipping and we're in and out quick. We ain't really with the games or two or two.
Pressing R3 on the analog stick. Man, pressing R3 on the analog stick. What you know about? Oh, that brings me back to the next song, man. I've seen man run Dolphin Dive. They didn't want to feel this heat. What you know about that tune there? What's that song called? I see man run, dolphin dive. They didn't want to feel the seed. I've seen man run, dolphin dive, man. I need to actually... Oh, is this one light where I kid it again?
Skid up high. This ain't COD.
Hey, I see man run, dolphin dive. High. They didn't want to feel this heat.
Then man get hit in the teeth.
Yeah, bro. There's too many tunes. I'm not going to lie. I've got bare Nito songs. Oh, I'm not going to lie, man. Even, bro, Rise and Tan, man. How can I forget about this classic as well? Bro, when this song came out, man, I was doing trips with bro, I was trying to out this pack. Is that Absav? Allah, no way. I just deep it. That's work right there with the spliff doing this one. And there's Absav. Mad.
I was doing trips with bro. I was trying to out this pack. Creep and bang. Bear called the boys in blue. Could have all under attack. Sliding crash.
Shit's all big right now. Got trident onto the gang.
Gliding cabs. Pray that we don't get spun. Get nicked for a loaded whap. Rising tan. Step 10 toes with bro. Long nose, long coat. Up block. Now we're sliding bars. Bro said fill up the match with lead. So I stuffed that gun. Trying to do my stars. I'm pissed. I'm bad. Lord knows where beef is at. You left. Where you hang. Lord knows that I'm stating facts. Look to cook. Jook. Look. Broski spotted. That's one. Hear that boof, shove, crook, come like a halfway one. But there's no such thing as that. We put light and cling for cats. I gave rice and peas to Pam, but it's just that rice, no peas for Pat. I was trying to out this pack. Creep and bang. Bear with the boys in blue, could have got blows under attack. Silent crash, shit's all big right now. Got trident onto the gang. Gliding cabs, pray that we don't get spun. Get nipped for a loaded whap. Rice and tan. I was doing trips with
bro. There's a fear. I'm sick of my head. I'm twisted, bro. Top bit.
Bro, I was trying to out.
Listen.
Bait right now.
Listen.
To the gang. Gliding cabs. Pray that we don't get spun. Getting it for a loaded whap. Rising tan. I'm sick in my head. I'm twisted, though, bro. Pushing your shank and twisted. Bro, pop top. No, we did not miss this. Pussy or strip. Just good for the words. But get off your ass. But come to the trip. Nobody ain't come where I smoke my spit. Fully loaded. Mash pro trussing that spins. Fully loaded. Mash trying to tan man's skin.
Who's bad? With them, Nah, Nito. Listen, I think that's enough Nito. I'm sorry, man. I'm sorry, people. I've been just rinsing out Nito right now at number 3, man. Fucking hell, man. But you see what I mean? You see why Nito's in my list? Like, you can see the energy, everything. Nito is goated. Been in the game for like 5 years. He's cold, man. And I'm happy to say I've been listening to him all that time. You know? I'm not gonna lie. I think we're around... We might be roughly the same age. He's probably older than me by, you know, 2 years or something like that. But anyway, this has been a long video. I'm sorry. I know, man. I know my people. But if anyone's here still watching me, I fucking love you, man. I do love you, man. I appreciate once again for 2K. I love it, man. I love it, man. I love drill. I'm not going to lie. Drill is definitely my favorite genre. It's been like that for years, man. You know, I try to listen to American drill. It's just not the same, man. I don't know, man. America's too much mumble rap for me. It's like, buh, 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 you know. I don't know. I don't really like it like that. But that's enough of Nito, man. You guys want to know who's number 2 now or number 1? Right. I've dragged it out along. Now I'm going to get... You guys are going to be like to me, what the fuck? You can't put him there at number 2 because he doesn't really make music like that anymore. You know, all of that. Oh, it's controversial. He quit. You know, so I feel like you guys know who it is. But I'm not going to lie. I can't lie. Too smoky, ladies and gentlemen. Too fucking smoky, okay? Too smoky, people. Now, I'm going to get... People are going to be like to me, nah, you can't play his music, all of that. Look, I'll be honest. The music is still up there, innit? You know, it's annoying. But too smoky, I wish him all the best, you know. Free him. He's in pen right now. But he's fucking cold. He is a fucking goat. He's goated. If he was still here, still making music, he's goated. Now, back in the day, I knew him as CT1 Rocky, CT1 Camden Town. That's where he's from. So he's part one, active gang, but not from the Agar Grove, you know, not the AG, not like Sus and Broad Day. But CT1 Rocky Man, Marley's. This is an exclusive song that came out, you know, from before. But you see this song right here, Breezy, Mom's Life, the beat is too sick. I'm not even going to lie. Bro, tell me something about the Camden Marleys. They're fucking, bro, they're active, man. They're active. There was a whole time, yeah. I remember that area. I remember there was a Northwest. There was a time when the Marley, there was a, you know, people, you know, the parents were saying to their kids, like, you know, obviously the Marleys were in danger that time. Not danger, but like there was some beef going on. Some Marley kid got killed. Some Somali kid got killed. Rest in peace to that poor guy, man. And then all the Marleys, I remember, kind of just started rising up. And I think that's when Active Gang kind of got birthed. I'm not even gonna lie, but here we go, man. This is a song called Marleys. Obviously, man, I'm not gonna lie. I'm just gonna let the song play for itself. And this song here is gonna prove to you why he's at number two. Now I know he stopped making music, so it's a bit unfair to put him here, but like I said, this is personally my favorite, like, of, like, just of all time sort of thing, my personal, like, what I would listen to. And I'm not gonna lie, this song here, just listen and it speaks for itself, man. It's such a fucking cold song, man. And Too Smoky as well, or Rocky, whatever you want to call him. The voice is perfect, everything. The wordplay, bars, everything. This is an instrumental and a half. You know, I beg you, somebody tell me I'm lying. Beg you, somebody tell me I'm lying that he's that number two, man. I beg you, somebody tell me I'm lying. And they won't want to talk about Kevin, it's the Marleys that got that frame. And they still got beef in the Marleys, but the Marleys got them and dying. Tryna do them like my bro was done. Yo, my bro was out here trying. Hey, gang, don't lean and fuck, man. Lean with a ting and let that buck. If mom sends you, don't go shook. I'll see you step on aging mug. We pot smoke and still put blades in an out man's tot. Last time that a gang got hungry, went back, guys, and put a guy on the top. Or shit, pardon me, I lied. Gang went combo and one of them died. All that verbal, where's that now? Go scream and shout, just say my vibe. This unknown chat, scream out Chris. His last words for the guy got scared. I heard cycles up to jail, he ain't claiming beef, and his guns got ran. R.I.P. Mom and a guy, K Money, call him outside. Prepared gang, who what, where? It's been a long time, I ain't seen them guys. Do it in Tory, then in the waters, we finding Nemo, then boy one hide. How can a gang do it in the waters, then finding Nemo, and then man hide, man? Are you deep? This guy's got bars, like, wallahi. Bro, when this guy, man, Too Smoky, man, Rock, like Rocky, whatever you want to call it, you know, the guy is goat. He's goated, man. If you lots know Drew, you'll know Rocky or Too Smoky, whatever you want to call him. He's goated. And I'm not gonna lie, this is an iconic Drew song that everyone knows, you know, Korn. It's obviously been taken down, but man, I do wish, you know, sometimes I wish I fucking was I made this the reactions thing, you know, before Too Smoky quit, man. It was around the time that I did it. He quit. That's the sad part, man. But this song here, man. Oh. Even the beat. The violins, everything. And then you think, you know, it won't be, yeah, you know, all that. But just listen. I can't play too much, obviously. Consider this
Call from the hunting, I make that bang. Rise and tan, I hate when I'm tossing the hunting jams.
So we'll keep around your man.
Dot, tin trying to lift up, man.
They keep that Jackie jam, but I be like Cardi, I know a Nani.
I just wanna lock this whap and do it both like Panda Pole. Go with work in the Paris, press them and throw and whip that slow. Man, trap, mess and get banned. They got from the riding. I was with bro, telling residents, go to the pig and boys stop hugging. I was got up and the gang was fried and I came for his home and I up that mileage. Ding dong swerving up, block lurking. Bros, I'm dumping in the back with Salem.
Me and my dog, that's Dewey and Brian. More like Ed, Ed, Eddie. I got M's on my mind like Melly.
Nothing but intention to put him on telly.
That's what I know, that Betty. A man got left ugly like Betty. I still pop them doors confetti.
They see me out there serving like jelly. I'm running my town like
Tom and Jerry. We put pills and blues and blue. I play on Bobby a copper.
And they still fuck the boys in blue. The feds won't dump my deal like a tosser. Call from the hand take.
Aye, man. Too Smoky, a dot dot lover. But I still get round by like an RB. Aye, man. Man, it's so sad. It's so sad, man. You know what? I wish all the best for that guy, man. Honestly. But one can never ever tell me that Too Smokey is not fucking top five of drill all time. You cannot tell me Too Smokey is not top five. If he's not in your list, you are a fucking idiot. Because this guy only released a few tunes, yeah? Another thing, Knock Down Ginger. Fuck, and this obviously was a rude tune. They all got taken down. Yo got by, Silly Boy tried to play Knock Down Ginger when he should have called up 999. Oh. Oh my god, you know, I'm not gonna lie. I don't even want to play the fucking Knock Down Ginger, but, you know, one of the hardest plugged ins. You know what? This is the hardest plugged in ever. Try tell me wrong. Try tell me there's a better plugged in than Suspected Too Smokey. Try tell me that. I beg you. Someone tell me. Someone show me a plugged in that's better than that. It's cap. It's cap. These two are duo goat. But anyway, I'm gonna go to Too Smokey's part, but you know, Suspect. Obviously, we'll get into Suspect. Oh my days, man. Oh my days. Okay. Now I'm not gonna lie, you know. If you lots wanna know me, yeah, one of the most iconic entrances to a song I've ever heard was by Too Smokey in this song right here. And I'm gonna play it. I'm gonna let Suspect finish his part.
Trying to get from A to B, now find myself two laps in the sea. Gearing D, done it like me, done it like I. Blood on my
are you ready?
Courtesy of my Mindy.
I was raising the A round, guns are blazing, and the gang got a buzz and a BB pin. Live in the city, put holes in T's, D shot first, and I slapped my ting. It was EE, then like it's like, but if like, I could serve the shit. Step with G's, they ride like Kiki, we got pants in a 156. Free up H, my body, a hit man when he takes freedom, it's nothing but.
Oh shit, I just hit my mic, bro. You see what Smoke's doing to me, man? It's just getting me acting, man. Look at Fubes.
Kiki, we got pants in a 156. Free up H, my body, a hit.
Look at Fubes, blood. How you look at Fumes' face there? Look at his face. Try tell me that Too Smokey's not cold, and he's not top five. Beg you, somebody. Like Too Smokey said, I beg you, somebody, tell me I'm lying, because Too Smokey, no matter what you say, yeah, he's gone. He stopped making music, but he's always top five drill. I'm sorry to say. You know, Lowski, all of them, man. Respect. They're all. They done their thing. But this brother here is the voice, man. It's everything. He's made for drill, man. But just look at Fubes and listen to Smokes.
Now when he takes freedom, it's nothing but drillings. I lost my witness. I left blood on my G's and my Rambo leaving. Gruesome, juicing kings and attempted to
touch him and find his feelings.
Went for the M and every youth that banged on civilians screaming, no, don't kill him. I was in the
lab. And I don't know if you guys know, but he's actually doing the alphabet in this one. But you guys can't tell.
Purges, smoking a cue rip.
Yes, my seven. Yes,
don't get
them.
Scream the R and piss that jammed on his bread and play ST, man. SAD, you ain't nothing like me. I'll step and bench. Trench and new bells, test it, press it, leave my blank and I fuck your bench.
Now, fucking. Obviously, Suspect does his thing. And then, where is it?
Something else got X. Like, why did they hate Suspect? Got bad, their friends got put on my Z.
Got blood like Wakanda, blood like Pound for Massive, spark like BBS. Thought it was WWE, got man got done in his head, neck, chest. They give verb, we ride on them, gang. Need us a movie, we X and men. Why do the pagans love give verb? Because gang, bang, bang,
hey, ready, ready,
on them. More time and turn up with a turn up, shit gets turned up, boom, bye, bye. All my head goes through the tires, spit up, man, my dad. Usual suspect, said to specialist, man got patch on a be that guy. I was locked up when died, I laughed out loud. I nearly cried.
Oh, look at Suspect. I laughed out loud. I laughed out loud when he died, you man. I almost cried of laughing out loud when he died, man. Like, Drew, this is Drew. At the end of the day, like, it's fucked. And one of my favorite parts as well is Suspect's exiting in this song.
If you want that fame,
I might call this B-Shot Keisha, the EK old when he took this bush. They call when they need for my help, I'm a local hero like Robin Hood. 24 strand them like Peter, I'm the captain of my Camden hood. Anyway it goes, wallahi, I'm good. But the reason the Jerez are shot, still get around with the tear on my face. Holy shank on the upboy saying, kick back beer, I don't dance in the rave, I'll still cut sheeps in a pagan's face. Feel like Wesley double the blade, or Bismillah, they know that dirty man doing it, no face, no case. They stay digging up, filling up them graves.
Too Smokey a dot dot lover, man. It's about time I took Smokey's flow, as Broad Day said, man. But my peoples. Too Smokey. This is the reason why he's number two. I hope you guys have understood why he's number two, because the guy is a fucking goat, man. Obviously, he was only in the game for about maybe 2 years max, maybe less than 2 years, and he already proved himself that he's cold. So, mad. I'm not gonna lie, it is actually crazy. It's been a long video, man, and I appreciate you guys sticking with me. I don't know how long this video is, but this is a 2K special. This is a more interaction with you guys. But of course, this is what everyone's been waiting for now, and I guess it's kind of obvious at this point now who number one is. And ladies and gentlemen, the number one, my personal number one, the one that takes the title, King of Drill, you could say, number one, Suspect AGB. Now, obviously, I'm sure all of you lots might agree with me. I feel like everyone should kind of agree with me on this. But there might be someone that might say CB is the King of Drill because he's got a song called King of Drill. Or PS might be the King of Drill. Or Lowski might be the King of Drill. That's fair enough. That's your opinion. My opinion is that Suspect is number one, man. Now, I'm going to tell you why Suspect is number one. So, around 2019, you know, the drill scene was kind of getting a bit meh. Then all of a sudden, this guy called Suspect just comes out with a song called Way Too Charged.
Get rocked.
And everyone's like, what?
Do it again on Way Too Charged.
You know, everyone's just like, well, who's this guy? You know, who the fuck is this guy? Then he releases a song called Dugout that comes out and it was re-uploaded. Then he releases just more and more tunes. I'll just play this song for a little bit. Now you got to remember what drill is. This is authentic drill. Suspect is authentic drill. No matter how popular, look how popular he is now. He's in pen right now. Everyone knows Suspect. He's gone international. Not gonna lie. You got fucking Americans reacted to him. You know, you got Italians. You got German guy reacts to him. You got all these people reacted to Suspect. They never knew about Suspect. Only the people at the time. You know, obviously Suspect's from the Northwest region, the Camden region. Only people in Northwest kind of knew. In London, you kind of knew, like, Suspect. He was kicking off, you know. He started like, okay.
I just know that you gon' make it yard.
Bro put five in his back, I gave him high five like, yes, my act. Well, fuck done. Five guys been briefed to your flats and see them five guys in shit turn pack.
You see what, and the wordplay. You know, bro put five in the back, you see them put high five. Then he says five guys and we were in five as a man.
Bro got green like Hulk in bulk, I chop up the rock like I want five gold.
You know, bro got green and Hulk, I chop up the rock. The rock and Hulk.
Clear the car with swords and smoke. If it bait on snap, I'ma turn you ghost. Ass round town, I do it the most. Pull up in ghosts and swing my metal. Chop down him and him. So how you on my level?
How?
Got hit by the whiz. I know that sting like nettles. Ramble back.
I know sting like nettles.
I come out on top. Splash head tops and cops and petrol. Just said hi to a next man's mum. She don't know I'ma kill her son. 5 man up in a four.
Just said hi to a next man's mum. She don't know I'ma kill her son. And then you wonder why, like, the Suspect is number one, because as fucked as it is, he literally does it so beautifully vicious. I don't know how else to explain it. The guy fucking flows in the voice, everything, they're just cold. He's got bare unreleased tunes as well, I'm not gonna lie. You know, we'll get into the Rise of Suspect. Man, I should probably make a video of the Rise of Suspect, you know. If you guys want that, let me know. But Franklin, Trevor, and Michael. I don't want reaction. But if you guys know about Franklin, Trevor, and Michael, like, you lots are active. Honestly. Suspects, yeah. Mobs as well. It goes to show you how fucked Active Gang are, to be honest. Like, they're pretty, you know. Just imagine all these other gangs, yeah, name them something. And then Active Gang, aka AG, because it's, you know, Agar Grove, yeah, but Active Gang, AG, Agar Grove, AG. They're both AG. It's just different. But the fact they decide, you know what? Active Gang. Because why? Because they're fucking active, bro. Like, literally half the fucking crew is locked up. Yevs, Blitz, everyone, every hitman, fucking T-Scam in pen, Smokey, AR, they're all in pen. And why is that? Because they're active. Like, you know, Suspect, S-Wavy, S-Y chilling in, you know, I'm not going to reveal where he's at, but S-Y is chilling. Let's just say that. But this is a mad tune, man.
If I say that's on this vinyl, two shanks for four in a rhyme. Tick for tat, it's a dangerous angle. With S&S, that's my balls. Come like Franklin, Trevor, and Michael. Swing my shank and tear up your vinyl. 4x4 got off top of spine.
The only song, yeah, that, by the way, if for you, for you, for those of you that are, I don't like, they new to Suspect, or Suspect was never in any of the music videos apart from this one, Way Too Charged, which the original one got taken down. But yeah, that Suspect, man, that was the old days, and obviously he started making more and more music, and obviously, you know. You know, he was on the run. He was on the run. I'm not gonna lie. Like, he had to be, obviously, for the, you know, the shit that was allegedly said, and all of that. You know, he had to fucking get out of there, man. But he's a bit, you know, now it's a bit, you know, I hope, it sounds fucked for me to say this, but I do hope he busted the case, because musically the guy is cold, you know. And I think, you know, obviously he's in pen right now. His trial's not until March 2023. So you've got a long, long way to go until we hear from Suspect again. He could beat the case, who knows, or whatever. But number one, Suspect, man, he's the GOAT, man. And I'm going to play you one of my favourite tracks, to be honest, from Suspect. Fucking Z to A, man. And I, by the way, I've reacted to the Suspicious Activity album. Go check that out if you haven't. The first ever album he's ever released. You know what, let me just make sure that's true. Suspect or Sus, really, you know, I'ma tell you all these tunes. Yeah, Caught in the Rain 2, I'm not gonna lie, the only person that did good on that was Work Crate. But Active Gang, you know what, Active Gang, the Suspect and Two Smoke, the one I played earlier, you know, trying to get from A to B, and I'll see me do laps in the sea, gear and pets don't talk and either, don't give a F, but I'll pack your G, you know. Done it like, aye, blood on my J's right now. That's it. I was reading the E wrong. Got like, that's the best plugged in I've ever heard. Try tell me wrong. Try tell me I'm wrong, man. Please. Honestly. Plugged in, Active Gang plugged in is the best plugged in ever. No cap, man. You lots that say, you know, don't crash this corner in the glide. Don't worry about your car, get dented. You know, TPO are cold. BM, Mini, Sava are cold. But Active Gang plugged in. Different level, man. Different level. You cannot tell me Sus is not the coldest at drill. He is the coldest, man. And I'm going to play you one of my favourite songs. To be honest, the Suspicious Activity album is fucking amazing. But this here, Z to A, notice how on the plugged in he did A to Z. Now he does it backwards. I love this song. I'm not going to lie, I love this song. The wordplay is unmatched in this one, which makes him number one. That's what takes him number one. King of drill, Suspect. Let's go.
DT.
Now, I've already reacted to this, but I've heard it so much, you know. No, Ivy Blues, just Rockefeller.
No, Ivy Boys and Blue, just babies. I was in jail, but Rockefeller got a Rockefeller like Jay-Z. Ain't in a while when I'm gonna glide in a 518 from a rap Miss London.
If you got Bunda like Miss London, make him an X and let's have fun. Then 3 W's like we were raised, cause we had dingers and we had faith. 2.2's or big V8.
4.4's on chains in the open state. They bust you turns when they drop my face.
I told these scams to snap like SR. Me, I'm more of a stabber.
Man, better mind the accused of P's on me. You know what I mean to correct my grammar.
Said little man go with Dappy and Faze. I'm putting dubs and hit that town. Had a dream like MLK, that fence gonna stop him, car he's brown.
Bad nigga dance like Juicy J, go after we cheat, I can't be found. In the back of the ride, got evil eyes, don't hate spin back, just pop me a count.
Pop out like Polo G and hit man's head, John F. Kennedy. Real motherfucker like Eazy-E, I'm in the White House like in DC. I don't need scale to bag these beats, just give me a table and clinking sheets. Anything goes for Active Gang,
our guns get banged like hoes get beat.
Just throw up your A's and fuck with me, for any of my blooders I make it bleed.
My loyalty is sworn to the Asian B's, 3AR to my Asian B's, just throw up. Your A's is fuck with me, for any of my blood is I make it bleed. Loyalty sworn to the AGBs, 3AR to my AGC. Locked up with my team, no GCSEs, don't give you a backwards A to Z. Bro, stepped in the CG, locking his jeans, sharp shooter, he don't need magazine. We fill magazines and do magazines, and cover our traces with gasoline.
Ready,
back in my hand, don't need vaseline. I'll get that gun from the local fiend.
Grim Reaper, bro, steeper, trudge my TV, and measure my shank and meat. I've always been horror like Henry, never been a fucking perfect Peter Blad. Are you mad? Suspect! My days, man. Are you fucking mad, man? Man said, always been horrid like Henry, never been a perfect Peter.
if she got bunda like Miss London, go on X videos and type in Miss London. I know Sus was jerking off to that, my brother. My days, man. One of the hardest tunes I've ever heard.
In the scene, G locking his jeans. Sharp shooter, he don't need no beam. We fill magazines and do magazines, then cover our traces with gasoline. Cracking my hand, don't need Vaseline. I'll get that gun from the local fiend.
Grim Reaper, bro,
deeper, trying to get twin heaters. Measure my shank is a meter. Always been horrid like Henry, never been a perfect Peter. Horrible sight like Jeepers, creepers. No chokeholds, next shots put man in a permanent sleeper. Gang ain't steaming like a feature. Gang get busy with Sammys and beaters.
Don't lack if the K get hit with bells.
Close me up, put hands on nails. Just got intel, it fell now somewhere else. Trying to get down someone else. Don't lack if the K get hit with bells. Cross me up, put hands on nails. Just got intel, it fell now somewhere else. Trying to get down someone else. Anything goes for active gang, our guns get banged like hoes get beat. Just throw up it, yeah. If you fuck with me. For any of my brothers,
I make him bleed. Listen, loyalty sword to my AGs. Oh, mad. Honestly, man. I swear down, man. You know what? If kids want to learn the alphabet, they should listen to Suspect, bro. Just listen to Suspect, man. Listen to Plugged In, A to Z. Fucking, you know. I was raising the A-Run Guns and Blaze. You know, that's too smoky. Fucking Suspect, man. You know... Locked up in my team, no GCSEs, still give you backwards A to Z. You know, man's got no GCSEs, but he still gives you backwards A to Z. Just reminds me of Low Key when he done that fire in the booth, man. He done the alphabet. But Suspect has just done it in a drill way. How you try to tell me that he's not number one? Fucking cold, man. And the whole Suspicious Activity album is fucked. It's a fucking tune. I'm not gonna lie. Let's see what other tunes. I'm not gonna lie. Caught in the Rain. Caught in the Rain is disgusting. I'm sorry to say, I never actually reacted to Caught in the Rain on the album, and I fucking regret it. I was just like wary about copyright issues and that, and I just didn't do it. But I listened to it, and it was just a banger, man.
Elevate. This next sounds mad.
But this
split when they pull Henny. Man get lit when they get hit.
Sundown jumping around.
Fuck the remix, by the way. The remix is shit. Okay, I'm not gonna lie. Work Rate is the only one that done good. You know, back that blade now. I'm Wolverine. That's it, man. Other everyone else was dead. Bro, they let me down. You know, been begging beef. Should have been doing beef. What's that, man? Come on, Bro Day. But Bro Day is cold, man. Don't get it twisted, man. But you see the suspect.
My ZK ting, the industry gone, let the real killers in. Guns down, jumping around, jump out, guns out, freeze up, gonna get gunned down. Just watch how the bulldog bark and the teeth got bite, man, said AG bloodhound. If you want wolf, go back dog down. Just watch how my shank plunging, plunge out, trying to shut lungs down, leave a man rubbed out. Gels coming out, sub, ones in, ones out.
Trident on me, I caught it. Are them fucking sirens on me, man? Fucking, are you mad, you know? Honestly, are them sirens for me, man? Sticks and Stones, fucking tune. Final Moments of Broad Day, tune. COVID, that's probably his most commercial thing, you know. Catch me a K before I catch COVID. Honestly, tune. A-Style, Horrible Scenes when Miz got packed. Thrill was a bit of a sad one. Red Tape, you know, Red Tape when I see man die. Freedom's Priceless, oh, you know what? Freedom's Priceless got to get played, man. You lots probably know about it, but all I'm going to say is Freedom is priceless, man. Honestly. I feel like this could have been the opening track, to be honest.
That guy, the
Stronger. Loyalty's rare, freedom's priceless. Freedom's priceless, feds on the button seat. Still play hide and seek with Trident. They say that inside violent. What's gonna change if I keep my silence?
Elevate.
Shout out Elevate, man. Fucking cold producer, done bear of sausage tunes. Anywhere I go, gango.
They say he's too tired to tango. No one dance, he dropped his Rambo.
Fruit Ninja, how I dropped his mango. Who remembers Fruit Ninja on the phone, man? I used to have that game. I was actually sick at that game. All the fruits coming, whoosh. That's it. You know? Fucking hell, man. Suspect.
Run a man down like Temple Run.
You know, run a man down like Temple Run. Temple Run the game. You know, one in your head, now your temple's done. The temple in your brain, here on the side of your head. Listen.
Put one in your head, now your temple done. From A God move where anything goes. I'm active, can't give anyone smoke. I'm smoking, get thrown back to the pokings. Joking, I ain't never had no involvement.
I never pushed my shank in and his eyes start rolling and coughing. That's why Suspect is drill, bro. He's the vicious. He does it beautifully. I want to play more songs, man. I know I said number one, but Suspect deserves a whole fucking Oscar award, you know. Bro, what are the encores of tune? Moonwalk. Ah, oh, who's bad? You know what? you know what? I've said suspect to Smokey. Yeah. I don't think Broad Day is on that. But that's got to get played. That's got to get played. I'm not going to lie. Suspect. Literally. I just want to say this is the national anthem of... I believe this should be the national anthem of drill. I can't put S-Wavy Yevs on my list because they don't have many tunes like that. But they're just on road like that. But listen, just listen to this tune if you ain't heard this tune, man.
Now my rage on bro got touchdowns on that state. I spoke some guts if I put new plates on the horse or truck. In a day that night, it's an Insta guide, it was me bro day. SSYPZK is deep in a baby nine.
You could hear a suspect in the back. Yo, I look like bros who do that, but is your bro really a driller?
Yo, I just got dropped that intel. Man, fill up the dingo with goons. Go around there and raise some hell. Ops want us stuck in cells. Fuck, I'd rather send them to hell.
Miz got chef in his head, and he got sent to hell. Squeeze got chef in his head and survived. Oh well, Lev's got chef in his head. Should've seen him screaming like a girl. Don't lack in the five, get caught like Miz. Shit, he shouldn't have slipped.
Oh, no.
We the ones getting violent with the riding. Get put in my spliff. Bro said, fill up or up. I said, which one we got a selection? These ops want too much attention. Wet his head now, learn his lesson. Gal wanna fuck with us cause we killers. Free ball day, he's in love with the spinners. Fuck the ops, we didn't hit us. No verbal, straight into them fingers. No verbal, straight into them.
Okay, who's bad than we? Wait, hold up, who's bad than me? It's 15, no. I'm dipping up my IC3 on one of the sweet 16. Ace McKinley and MJ made the whole block. But I'm gonna let that be. I'll AG step or AG bop on anyone's block from my family. I'm the favorite rapper and wish I'll make the whole of Camden jumpy. With his black made or 12 gauge, me and BA, that's Lucas and Bumpy.
Oh, I'm gonna ride with SWB,
that's grand to the daily duppy. I'm Jeffrey Z, don't ask no question, my ball man, not till I see his tenders.
Man, my rock about baby, I let that be. Man,
blitz in the car, you know the up boys don't feel this heat.
Man, I'm proud of
this. That lock this where us pussy for me be.
Two smokey,
my BM, and they all now got buddies on me.
Two doctors up, got dropping on up in his jail, man, get both gone. KDD, that's kicked down doors, and we kicked down two, but ain't gone done. Two random civils had guns to their heads. Where the fuck did the intel from? Well, he thought that the petrol died, but the jerry can't fool, so the purge ain't done. I was riding, sliding, gliding before I came home.
I was doing up mileage.
Think hella pagans dying. I was really trying to see one of them hiding. See, but the man were hiding. I was like, oh, they were on life tapping. I got the pagans hiding. Bro, they bruised me, rolled on sight. And so I be in the fucking run. I back my Mindy on the blade. He's saying like, book, but he ran like Dash. How can I beef me a guy like that?
Too smoke,
you dot dot lover. But you should have seen how I splash my man. Man tried leading me to an ambush. Boy, back fried on his purchase ran. This year I got a beef with Jumpy. But we don't beef, but really buzzing.
Too smoky. This year we've got the beef with Jumpy. But we don't beef Buzz World. Because, you know, if you remember, Ambush, the rapper, made a song called Jumpy. Hashtag Buzz World. But he's... Too Smokey's too cold. And that's why him and Suspect, 1 and 2. Them two, the greatest duo that Drew has ever seen. Try name me another duo that's better than both of them. I beg you, please. I beg you, somebody tell me I'm lying. Please.
About us, my brother, us prospect that like guns so punched him. See me, it's a scary sack, but Benz don't dip, he slip. I got him by 135, nigga, hold his hands. That smoke,
the goat, the goat.
Aye, the all out bro, this bro that, but is your bro really a driller? Bro got two, if you get one more, it's a special gay, a serial killer.
Zin Zimmer, who got keys to the dinger? Let's go show who's realer. In a backseat, that Zek is tripling shotgun with a shotgun to trigger.
Got one, then I got two, who's badder? Chopped up three, then I switched my chinger. Ops get swiped like Tinder. Headshot chinger, I made black boys run ginger. Red bro from the back of the van, I know the up bro in the back of my hand. Free bro day, free HV scam. Free bro day, free HV scam.
Fucking tune, man. Honestly, people, this fucking video has been so long, but I had to really address the suspect, man. What other tunes has he got, man? Fucking No Filters, even good, man. COVID, he's got bare tunes, man. I'm not gonna lie, bare tunes. Even with fucking T Scam as well, man. He's got one, Whoosh and Push, Lowski. Everyone made a song with fucking suspect. Even Fredo made a song. Look, listen to this. Double tap, then double whap. Ops get pop like bubble wrap. You know, so. Yeah, where is he?
Come back next day, like, trust me.
Like, bro, how do you. Man makes a song with Freddo. Like, Freddo is obviously a big, big artist, you know, one of the biggest artists in the UK, man. And obviously, Suspect has only been making music for a little bit. Even the freestyle, man. Freestyle reacted to that. Even this one, Frostbite as well, Manino. This one was
Ready.
I got killers in the streets. They gon' kill for DG. I see freeze and tech fleece.
Hit man's head and hope for the best. If not just open your chest. This music team been bringing in bread now. Killed them man with
success. Man, Suspect has been in so many tunes with other people, bro. Like, it's just too fucking cold, man. Even the Active Gang, like I said, I listened to the Active Gang plugged in. Let's just hear it again, man.
Do like a
ever hear us like, words that sh- you nerd? Go do like a ride your bird. Two gangs and Mac get put in the Benz if you hear it skirt.
Bow skirt, man. Open chest, I don't want treasure.
Ching this head that made him dirt. Are you fucking dumb? Get ching for fun. They ain't bad boys, see all of them run. Run when the man them come. Son got smoke, but smoke he's gone. Right now they got T-scam locked for two to endanger life as one has gone. This ZK strong is also long. This 4-4 long kill King Kong. Left it bro and that's not right. It's only right that he went out wrong. Trying to get from A to B, now find myself do laps in the sea. Gear and D, two packs on E, I don't give a F, I pack your G. H my nigga, press that trigger, ching that chest on, done it like me.
Done it like I,
blood on my jeans, run that can see your mime in D.
I was reading the A around guns and blades,
I was in the piss that just the pills. Leave my blank and I fuck your bench. We catch K's and data L, so we got M's while we ring bells. Straight and O unless you got P, you smoke your rent, best scrape these girls. Wear your words, don't chat too loose. Gave him 14 like QQs. Made my screamer R with S, then hit up the T and built that U.
I got confidence in my knife work, but I can't say the same about you.
Bunch of V's when it comes to work. Ching up bet and packed a few. In 019 we got two W's. This year sign us got X. Like why did they hate Suspect? Our better than friends got put on my desk.
Oh man.
Drew us on back some two G's in the front three. Trying to be that guy. I was locked up when died. I laughed out loud till I nearly cried. Two G's in the front, three G's in the back. We're trying to turn something from to a pack. Two hands in the toe, two Drew us on backs. I'm way too charged, I'm itching to crash. Bro says sus, you're way too rash. I can't help it, I'm itching to scratch. It went through his chest and come out his back. And the other way around where he got whacked. One smack in the back, one pulling the brace. You scream suspect like an IG parade. I don't want cops, just give me brain.
Pussy in this state for play.
Don't want legs, just ching that brain. Broad is known for the wickedest aim. Niggas get famous.
Come my way if you want that fame. Man said they get famous after they die, so come my way if you want that fame. Suspect, man. He really is the king of drill. Honestly, mum's life. I beg anyone to prove me wrong as well. Even this one is rude as well. The no hook one that I played earlier when I said work rate as well. This one here, the Suspect one. Where is it?
Cars came out the chest shot feels.
Remember that day and it gives me chills. Remember that day and I laugh and build. Do it again, can't love that feel.
For the verses, AGB, no will for the drills. Let them know what I done myself. How much blood I mad and spill. He got done like a bab, it went through his chest and come out his back. S.Y. Savvy's not El Shabab, but bro's still trying to put cooks in packs.
Bro, man said S.Y.'s not El Shabab, but bro's still trying to put cuffs in packs. Bro. Yeah.
I'd have been praying so loud, but I was in a car with a big 4-4 in my lap. 13 times when I've got splash, I never see a fuckboy scheme like that. And I ain't trying to hear none. How many ops got chinged and bun?
BA Trapsy don't do fraud, bro. It was broad day when Deeps got done. Bro, that is a bar, man. BA Traps, broad day traps, he don't do fraud. But it was broad day when Deeps got done. Fraud and Deeps, you know, Deeps is the slang term for. You know, deets, you got deets, you know, the details, baby. Or give me your deets, details. A fraud, or you got deets. My man's saying it was broad day, so he's referencing BA, which is broad day. Broad day when deets. Suspect is everything. Wordplay, bars, flow, delivery. What else do you want? What else do you want from number one drill? And honestly, I think, yeah, the video needs to come to an end now because I've been doing this way too long now. And honestly, if someone is still here watching this, man, I fucking rate you, man. Honestly, you guys are 30. But for real, guys, honestly, that has been my top 10. It's been a fucking long list. I know we went through a lot. Let me know in the comments down below what you lots think, man. I'm sorry, I've got my own personal list. But hopefully you guys got an insight as to like why I like these guys, honestly. But yeah, man, honestly, Suspect number one holds it down. I don't think we'll really I think I don't know if we'll ever see someone again that brings something impact like Drew like that. But yeah, man, let's just appreciate the music these people have given us, and we just enjoy it, man. And yeah, man, I wish all these artists the best as well. Let me know if I'll make another one. I'll make a top 10 all time drill. I won't just make like a favorite. I'll make like a, it won't be biased, you know, it'll be like a sort of like the impact that they've done to drill and that, because, you know, there are a lot of people that I can name. For example, Heady One, it was a drill, or he was doing drill them times, but he's a bit commercial now. Digga D now, obviously he's gone a bit commercial. Central C is cold, but he's more commercial. You know, there's a lot of people that went commercial, you know. Clavish is another guy who's cold that I didn't mention. There's so many people that I didn't mention, you know, the 98 slot, 410, 67, 150, all these people. I know all you guys are going to tell me, oh, why didn't you put these in? Well, like I said, this is my personal top 10 list. And honestly, yeah, man, this is a really fun video to make, because these are all fucking bangers that I love. But yeah, my peoples, man, I hope you guys have enjoyed that, man. It's been so long. It has been I, the one and only Woabah. I'd just like to say again, thank you so much for 2,000 subscribers, man. I really do appreciate it. And hopefully 3,000 will come sooner than I expect. But yeah, man, let's just continue the growth. Let's continue the love. You know, I'm going to keep reacting to as many songs as I can. You know, shout out to all my international subscribers, my Russians, my French, the fucking Swedish, Danish, Germans as well. Hello to all of you. I'll get around to doing all your reactions. Obviously, I'm a UK boy at heart, so don't get mad at me if I don't react. Obviously, UK is where my heart is at, you know, as Kennington, like they said, Kennington's where their heart is at. You know, I've always been listening to UK music, UK rap, UK drill, and I've seen how it goes, and it's fucking cold, man. I don't think I could get ever tired of it. It's just everything about it, the beats, everything. So with that being said, I really hope you guys have enjoyed this video, man. Let me know in the comments, what do you want me to do another? Shall I make another top 10? Let me know what you want, man, because I'm happy to do this again. I'll make one that's not like biased, you know, because this is my personal list. And I know a lot of you guys are like, oh, you're just the Active Gang 156 fanboy. Well, listen, you go listen to fucking 156 and Active Gang and come back to me and tell me that they're not hard. I'm putting you lots on. Believe me, I'm putting all of you lots on. The ones that don't listen to them. All these songs that you just seen, go listen to them, man. Go look at Nito's track list, man. Go look at all of them, man. And there's a reason why they're in my top 5. So, yeah. It's been either one and only Woabah. Make sure you follow my socials. They'll be on the screen right now, up there. Go check that out, man. Upload previews and shit on there. Make sure you subscribe if you're not subscribed, man. Let's keep it up, man. We're not done at 2,000 yet. We've got a long way to go, people. Long way to go. And yeah, man. It has been I, the one and only Woabah, like I said about 1,000 times. This has been my top 10 drill list, my top 10 artists that I fuck with. And yeah, man. I'm sorry that if I didn't mention certain people, believe me. I know you're going to tell me in the comments, but I couldn't put, it was a very difficult list to make. I need a fucking top 20 if I wanted to put like the sick drill artists. There's so many good ones out there. So yeah. Thank you guys so much again for watching. I love you all. I'll see you guys in the next video. Take care.